stuff. Awesome. Well, then I can come and get anyone I want. Mining? Mr. Penguin Duck? You working on that? How many stone have we been to that thing? Six. You need a task. Oh yeah, I got 30 spheres in this one. Come over here. See these things in it. They only use one. So you know what? Just make three of them. That way I have three mega spheres that I can use against the bosses. I don't got the frame open. Hang on, guys. My bad. And like I said, this game, I'm gonna like to do everything. Not too many cuts since it is a grinding game. That's how that thing working too. This is my kitchen. smoke go out the window? Beautiful. Probably go for about another 45 minutes. I still need to figure out weed seeds. Not sure about that. Alright, and you finished the ingots. Okay, and then for food, wheat flour. I still need wheat seeds, and I don't know how to get wheat seeds. I got those. Okay, I'll carry that one. Wish I knew where a merchant was. Maybe that's what we do, go try to find a merchant. Let's giddy up. Dragon cannon and ice missile, huh? Now, I keep going this way. So we're gonna go down here, down the path. I'm not ready for that boss yet. Anything pretty much over that isn't, like, level basically my level, I don't think I can take. You're so much faster than the boar. Till your head goes in a rock. But that's okay. See, that's the thing, I just... Get out of here, fly. I just don't know... where one would realistically... Okay, a lot of sweeps. And a sweeper? And there's a cave here. Do I do the cave? There's another cave here. Guess we'll go see what it's about. Do this one and then the one behind us. While looking for a merchant. Hillside Cavern, boss level 13? Okay. Come on. Yeah. speedrun this dungeon. Fight those. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Disengage. More mouse. I'm just running. Figuring I'll get to my destination eventually.
Yeah.
Oh, you would think. Now it's just taking me. Back to where I came. Now that's the wrong way to begin with. I have to imagine it's the one furthest. Yeah, here we go. This looks like the path. Yup. I was about to say, please don't drown. Fudlots. Excuse me. Hit this chest. 18 arrows, okay. See, that's nothing. That's where I just came from. Is this what I already did? No. So I would have definitely remembered the Fudlots.
Yeah.
I would definitely remember that. So, the path I didn't take. Which isn't even a path. This is, though, but I feel like that's the path I came in at. Yeah, because I remember that big skeleton. I gotta beat all the... Aw, y'all? Getting the two wop on y'all. Okay, now maybe? This definitely looks like it. Oh, it's another penguin.
Yeah.
Oh God, no. Come on, break out again. I got a master ball for you. Boy, y'all can do that. I should have came in to y'all not to attack, so that's kind of on me. Shadow Bush. Do you already know? Oh, you already know it. You can learn Shadow Bush, kid. That could be your third ability. Why not? Oh, I feel like you're gonna mess me up, though. I feel like you're gonna mess me up. Are you naturally aggressive? That is not okay for me. Oh, I do like nothing to you. Come on, baby. Get in there. I just used all my great spheres on you. 1%. No. Jesus. You just had to stay in. Going on over here, Sprockets. Oh, you guys are handling that. Resting heading back. There's a snow area. God, Chili, can you stop knocking people out? There's a thing over here, but why? Oh yeah, here's a village. Found this before. Don't know when I did. Maybe there's a something of a someone who sells something. You're not a very good guard. That case of homes to unique pals, treasure inside. Yeah, okay. Ooh, merchant. Just what I wanted to find. Don't have my pelt. Ooh, yeah, I do. I got these pelts. $1,000. $1,000. Let's see what you got to buy. Long-eared headband. Farming hat. Boiler hat. go ahead. You can buy power sphere arrows. Ooh, I needed that though. I don't know what I needed that for, but I remember I needed that. I mean, you really don't have anything. Witch hat schematic? You know what? I'll buy that. You know what? I buy two medicine off ya. I do need leather bad. How much gold do I have? Okay, 2100 left. Wheat seeds, that's exactly what I need, baby. Thank you, sir. Thank you. You weren't totally useless, and now I know where you are. I was like, he has nothing good that has everything I ever wanted. Okay, with that, we can upgrade our base now. Berries. Damn, that has 83 in it. 33 in there. 33 in there. Those in there. Okay. Come in here. Oh yeah, I got these over here. These new chests. Okay, let's see. Put the medicine. Put the wheat seeds. Leather. Put you. Put that there. Try to keep a little bit of organization going on, I guess. In there. Yeah. Close that. Open that. Okay. Now I need to build some wheat plantations. I can build it. Oh. I can... See, going around the house with it might be too much. But you know what might not be? Okay, you're sleeping there for some reason. I don't know. Hungry, incapacitated, what the hell? See, this is what I meant by shoulda, coulda, woulda, huh? And watch me not have the space right here to do it. course not. Yeah, I know, but how my mom's gonna get up there? Why are you sleeping down there? Why are y'all sleeping all down? What the heck? Get some mining going, I guess. I didn't realize y'all were all incapacitated. And I don't know if the PAL box keeps your base upgrade level if you move it. And then I don't know what that means for the stuff that would be outside the radius. You know what, let me make sure I can build another one. Have enough. What I'll do is... okay. That's not good. But that's okay, we can rebuild. And does it have to be on the ground? Can't have it in the house. God, I didn't realize it was gonna break everything, but now I know. Fuck. I just hope I have enough to rebuild it. Okay, well, if that's the case, okay, it does keep your base level. And now I got a way bigger area. And it is still... sweet, my house is still in it. But that stuff's not. That's okay. This has also just turned into a base moving episode. That's okay. Deploy peoples. Thank you. Yep. How much stone you got, buddy? Apparently, I did not keep none of it. That's okay, because that base is still there, and that actually house is still inside the circle, so I'm happy about that, I think, anyway. I just lost all that stuff. Gave me the prompt somewhere. Okay. Need more stone and wood. I think it's only been about another 30 minutes. I might have a reason to do some off-camera grinding. And that's what I wanted. Okay, let's see. We go ahead and build one. Stone. It's okay. Need more stone. We're building a butt saw. Great, I just realized I might have to build those machines and stuff again. That's a lot of ore. Oh well. You live and you learn. Right? Right. I should have did this at the start of the live stream, but as long as the cooking pot and everything is in the house. Build a mill? No. Doesn't count that. Oh, that's easy though. It was just wood and stone. Okay. And I can rework my house. Just say, look, that's gone now, but that's okay. Oh, y'all need to go back to the bots. I didn't realize that happened. Oh, some of my house isn't in my base. It should be after I upgrade it. Most of it is. Because the cooking pot still shows up. That's okay, though. I'd rather have more out there than anything. And the meal. Okay. Right here. Why not? Because I won't have to move the base no more. Very nice. Over the base. See where that goes. Like, it's literally just, you know? But I'm not gonna remove it again. We're just gonna deal with it and keep upgrading. What I gotta do next? Build a weapons workbench. What level do I get weapon workbench? Okay. So nothing I can do about that for now. Need more stone. Need more wood. I can get that myself, though. Don't worry about getting the plants and stuff going. I worry about making like a little shack out here for them all to sleep in. Get a crusher going. Okay, got that, got that. Those are all still in the thing. That is too. That is. Okay. Okay, the cooler box should be... I need to make a ranch now. Where's the ranch? Okay, I need more wood. I say, where happened to all my gold coins? Oh, that's right. Spent them all to get all this stuff. Okay, and then... Need more wood. Okay, hang on. I should have known that. I'm all ADHD scatterbrained! Going crazy trying to basically get back to where I was. I know that ain't gonna make a difference, the viewing thing. I'm just trying to get all the main stuff. And like the ranch. This ground was level. That would be beautiful. But like the ranch, we can literally put that. How much health do these have? I'll be here all day. What do you have? I'll be here all day. Don't I have room up here? I do. Okay. Deep breather. We're pretty much caught back up. Two bag fawns, a wheat fawn. Did you gotta at some point rebuild where my door is at? But actually that didn't take. It's too long to do this. You need to make more beds, so I might as well go ahead and build them their little sleeping area. Go there, but okay. I care about my powers, okay? So they're always gonna have the ones inside. Gonna build them something they won't forget. And I actually do like my house being right there. It's like on the hill and everything. And then I can do, let's see. Stay dry. I don't know where that one placed. It looks so tacky in the back, it really does. I got this guy little outcrop, huh? I'll figure out how to get rid of it. How much wood did y'all get me? 5? That's okay. So much more room to work with than I had up there with the pit thing right there. He was giving me things up in the mountains, and I was like, yeah, no. And in the water, I was like, yeah, no. Get out of here, fly. For whoever wants to sleep over here in this little corner. Out of wood. Again? 10 out of 10, that's 11 beds. Okay, for food, I need to do campfire out here, just in case we ever want to cook on a campfire together, guys. Okay. Feed box. Who's, oh, Ryan. My roommate's home. Alright. And then, I think after I finish these food baskets, since we have successfully built, moved our base, built them a little hat, actual little sleepy thing. Four of them here. Actually, I'll probably build more than that. Alright, and that's where we're going to end part 6, I think this is, maybe 7. Either way, I'll see you guys next time. Bye for now.